The sky was going to die bloodily. The very last one of her predictions had already opened its seal. The wave of the disaster will come close to the man who handles the stars in the heaven, and the woman in another world. The nation's grieving emotion also invited the wave. All the deep sins this world had made came out as the disasters. This earth was almost overcasted by the evil ruinous wave called Law'ar.